Because pretty much once the environment starts coming right, the various birds do come back. You get all of the, well, the bitterns will come back. We're down to about two of them, I think. And but a good measure for the people on the loop, as they say, when they see the kingfishers, they know that things are coming right again, and there is no kingfishers around, and none been spotted for a couple of years, from what I've heard at the last Save Our River Trust meeting. So here we go.
Here's the foam over here. This is a new outlet for the Foxton Sewage plant. Nobody's been informed of what's going on, but see all that foam and the run down the hill here? That's an outflow from the sewage plant coming into the river. And when you've got foam like that out of raw sewage, or treated sewage, I think there is some questions to be asked.
That's so bad.
Beautiful, we've got that on camera. So there's some more overflow from the sewage treatment plant there. That can't be good for you.
You can see it going directly into the river.
There it is, it's just flowing straight down the bank there. You can see that clearly from here, just above that first pile of foam. And there it is, just coming straight out into the river. No, that's good ground guardianship there. And man, it's so sad. It's very sad.
And when you look on the opposite side of the river, you can see the natural wetlands that are right on the edge of being lost. And you can see all the natural growth and scrub in the Ramsay area. And here we are, right opposite, we've got a sewage outlet.
It just brings a quote to mind, don't piss where you drink, and everybody knows that quote, and yet we're doing it all the time.